the queen.
I am off to fight in the war.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Dame Ellen will serve you now.
I'm off to learn the rules of knighthood.
Robin is hungry and stuck in bed.
Dang, my legs don't work.
Okay, that stinks. Now eat some porridge. It's good for you. We'll give thee strength and mend those ailing legs.
Wicked boy! Wicked boy! You ruined my jean shorts!
Dang, I'm still hungry.
Good eve, my son. I am Brother Luke, a wandering friar, newly come to St. Mark's, and I have brought you Friday's fish. I will take you to St. Peter's, where you will recover.
My legs don't work. How am I supposed to get there? They're like sticks.
We will take my horsey.
A messenger has come for young Robin. It's from his father.
How goes, Will? Is he alive? Is he safe?
All goes well. Now here is thy letter.
Thanks, John Go-in-the-Wind.
Robin's dad is shocked to hear he is ill and wishes to see Robin.
They left that very day.
There are 100 English miles to go, and Frost is not far off, so we must go quickly.
This is more boring than I thought.
Now, by my faith, I know not which road to take.
Nor do I, having never traveled this way before.
I think we should take the right fork.
My memory serves me ill, but if we take the wrong fork, we sleep in a head road.
We must have taken the wrong road.
We shall sleep under this large oak for the night and return to our journey in the morning.
Come on, Robin,
we're almost there, Robin.
Your legs can hold up.
Oh,
there's the castle.
Oh, boy. It is true. Now we can get into the castle before the portcullis is closed.
We have long awaited your coming, dear child, and we are very happy that you have arrived safely.
I will make you sorry, Paige, but I'll do other things.
Each of us has a place in the world. If we can't serve in one way, we can definitely serve in another.
I came to dance. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Give me some space for both my hands. You, cause it goes on and on and on.
Dang, my legs don't work.
No, and you're still hungry. I didn't say that.
A messin has come.
What?
Wait, oh. No!
Robin is hungry and stuck in bed.
Hey, that's my line!
Woo!
Robin is hungry and stuck in bed.
Dang, my legs don't work.
Well, okay, that stinks. Now here's some porridge. It'll make you feel better.
Dang, my legs don't work.
Okay, that stinks. Now eat some porridge. It's good for you.
Hand it to me.
It will give thee strength and mend those ailing legs.
Wicked boy! Wicked boy!
Serve the king. I am off to fight in the war.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Dame Ellen will serve you now.
Off to serve the queen.
I am off to fight in the war.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'm sorry. Good.
Dang, my legs don't work.
Hello, it is I, Brother Luke, newly come to St. Mark's. I have brought thee Friday's fish.
Thank you.
Do you have a spoon?
It's recording.
Okay, come on, Robin.
We're almost there, Robin.
Your legs can hold up.
Oh, there's the castle.
Oh, boy. It is true. Now we can get into the castle before the portcullis is closed.